The only time you really need to remove the sunroof and visor is when you are applying a new headliner to the visor. First, remove the plastic accordion piece. This can be fragile and crack with age. They only hide the screws, so I will not be reinstalling them. Remove the four T5 Torx screws that hold the glass in place. Then, lift the glass straight out the top. The visor is held in place with four brackets. Sliding the visor forward, remove the Torx screws holding the two front brackets. Then slide the visor forward even more, slightly lifting it over the roof line so you have access to the rear brackets. Remove the two rear bracket screws. Slide the visor backwards and you can now remove the brackets from the rail. Make sure the white sleeve comes out with these. It can sometimes get stuck in the rail. Now slide the visor as far forward as you can. You'll see the back gets caught on the plastic frame. Lift up the rear of the frame and you'll free the visor to be completely removed from the car. To reinstall, place the visor back in position. Make note of the orientation of the brackets when reinstalling, starting with the rear two and then the front two. You can now put the glass back in place, but you'll see that it does not sit flush with the roof. Reinstall the four screws, but do not tighten completely. Standing outside of the car, use one hand to adjust the level of the sunroof with your other hand to tighten the screw back down. It should sit flush with the roof when perfectly installed. You can now reinstall the accordion piece, but I am leaving those out. The last thing to do is turn the car on and confirm the sunroof still opens and closes properly.